Meet the all-new CarryMap Builder, an extension to ArcGIS for desktop, developed for creating compact interactive maps from ArcGIS map documents for further use on mobile devices. CarryMap Builder allows providing your users with detailed and promptly updated mobile maps, ensuring situational awareness and enhanced decision-making. Mobile maps can be swiftly created from any ArcGIS document, preserving all source map properties including symbology, attributes, and attachments. These maps can be easily supplied to your coworkers or to a wider audience having neither specific GIS software nor professional GIS experience. Unlike the capabilities provided with cloud services, you will be able to work with a fully functional interactive map even without an internet connection. Free CarryMap mobile apps provide various useful tools and features for work with mobile maps. Besides standard cartographic tools, you will be able to perform the following operations directly on your device. Objects creation and editing. Create new spatial objects, points, lines, or polygons, and edit their geometry. Filling in attribute fields. Enter new values to attribute fields of objects while collecting data in the field. Adding new attributes. Restructure attribute tables of objects by adding text, numeric, image, and other fields. Recording tracks. Record GPS tracks and display your current route on the map. Using cloud. Use built-in access to Dropbox, Google Drive, and OneDrive cloud drives to store maps and collected data. Support for standard OGC Geo package format allows the easy exchange of spatial data with other users inside and outside the company, as well as between separate specialists and groups of users. Creating projects. Combine several maps, map layers, and imagery to a single project to view them all at a time or to create electronic atlases. With CarryMap Builder, you can quickly create mobile maps from any ArcGIS map document. Open ArcMap with CarryMap Builder installed and press the Fast Extraction button on the CarryMap Builder toolbar. Make sure to check all the default extraction settings and press the Start Extraction button. And you're done. In addition to fast extraction with default settings, you can specify a number of additional options while preparing your map for publishing. Map extraction boundary. Specify the map extraction boundary. This can be current or full map extent, a selected polygon feature, or any freehand area you want to publish. Data protection. Protect your map with password, set map availability period, or allow access for selected devices only. Identification templates. To make your map objects as descriptive as possible, use one of the predefined identification templates or create your own templates, selecting attributes location and view using HTML. Map information. Add your company logo, website, contact email, or watermarks to make your mobile maps recognizable. Note that all the specified settings are kept between sessions, so you will be able to use them and save time when publishing mobile maps thereafter. Now your mobile maps can be used not only by professionals, but are also available to a broad audience without specific GIS skills. Have a look at a few selected case studies. Collect data in the field, for example, during geological exploration works. Find bearings even in remote locations using your mobile map as an electronic directory or as a travel guide in a national park. Generate reports based on data regarding the concentration of chemical elements in soils during farmland inspection, for example. Use mobile maps as additional interactive media for self-study or during outdoor lessons. Carry out site monitoring of electricity transmission lines or oil and gas pipelines. Thousands of users worldwide highly appreciate the functionality of mobile maps applicable in various areas. Join up and make your ArcGIS maps compact, easy to use, protected, available for wide audience. Make your ArcGIS maps mobile. Visit our website to learn more and try CarryMap Builder free for 14 days at CarryMap.com.